It's Monday, October 9th. I've seen 2 sits. I've seen 12 deer. 2 little small bugs. I moved from where I was this morning. I pushed maybe 150, 200 yards deeper. And I don't got a whole lot of shots in here, but I think I'm gonna be in the right spot. Big doe last night. We were so far in here that we decided to let her lay till this morning, because you had to drag them all the way out in Wisconsin. You can't leave them in the woods. And y'all know how we normally do, just bone them out. We've been having a good time up here. The XOP guys actually killed this deer out of the XOP ambush. I think I've seen 15 or 16 deer and 3 or 4 sits, so doing pretty good compared to some of the others, but we're seeing deer, killing a few. Y'all stick with us, like, subscribe, hit that little button up top, and like we always say, you never know where we'll be, what we're doing, but we're gonna be killing something. Take care, guys.